Okay, guys, you really got to see what's going on here. September 27th, President Obama has been ordered by the U.S. military to go to the Denver bunker. And you have to see this report here by the European Union Times, the EU Times. All right, there you have it, guys. Much love. God bless.